Well, hey guys, you scared me. It's Gator here. Here to talk to you a little bit about the Advent tire from Ober. I've been on the Advent now for 2 years. The advantage that I've found from the tire is that we have multiple compounds, so you can choose the tire that works best for you. The tire that is a softer compound is what I choose to run. The tire that's softer seems to grip better in all conditions, slick rock, roots, mud, anything like that you could throw at it, especially with the GNCC stuff. Now the harder compound lasts a little bit longer, doesn't wear as quick. They work really well in the ruts. They drive really good on the grass, and I think that it's just a win-win no matter what you choose.
As far as the ATV utility and side-by-side tires, we have three different options that we're working on heavily right now. We have the Howler, we have the Cornelius, and we have the Ripple. As far as the Howler goes, that's our most recent tire that we've been working with. It's one that I've really grown to like here recently. It's got a really good straight line point right in the center of the tire. I've found it good for straight line predictability as well as steering. I just think it has that good center line, makes it really easy to put the bike exactly where you want it to go. And I usually ride it in like hard pack situation, but it really works good all around. So the second tire that we've worked with is the Ripple. Also another really great tire. It's the only Ober directional tire. I really like it in the deep mud or the sand. It's got a little bit of a deeper tread. It's also in a V form as well. So six ply rating tire. Like I say, it digs really good in the soft mud and it also cleans out very well. So last and certainly not least, we have the Cornelius. Same thing, utility ATV or side-by-side as well. I like this tire. It seems to be a good tire in a loose dirt, small rock, or even into the bigger rocks, but rooty situation is where I really think it shines the most. Another six ply rating tire, puncture resistant. It's got tread the whole way around the carcass to try and keep some unwanted debris from getting on the inside, but just overall another good tire that Ober produces.
You can find the tires at amazon.com/or/Ober. One of the reasons we have chosen to sell primarily on Amazon is because of the global reach of being able to get the tire. The tire you'll be able to get in all the countries across the world, as well as in the U.S. states through your dealers and through Amazon. A big advantage with that is they are shipped directly to your door, so you don't have to go anywhere to get an awesome tire at a good price.